2 months later, the Yankees held a press conference. Joe DiMaggio had decided to leave the game. Age and injuries had caught up with him. "I no longer have it," he said. A friend agreed. DiMaggio was quitting, he said, because he couldn't be Joe DiMaggio anymore.
I remember Joe DiMaggio's last at bat in the World Series in 1951. We knew it was going to be his last at bat. He hit a ball, a double to right center field, and pulled up into second base in that elegant way he did. And I think there were tears in my eyes. I was there that day, and I thought, this is the last time I'll see him. But he was complete to the end.
DiMaggio played his last game in October of 1951. I was born in March of 1952. My father and every friend my father ever brought to the house or every guy I ever met from my father's generation at a candy store in Queens or in Brooklyn would all say the same thing. Willie Mays, terrific. Mickey Mantle, hit the ball out of sight. You never saw DiMaggio, kid. You never saw the real thing.